Hey, what's up guys? It's me, Cassi, and this week on OkCollab is Beauty Week. So I decided to give my friend Ronnie a little makeover. So her style is more punk rockish,
yeah,
to say the least.
Yeah.
She's like really into like metal music, crazy hair, crazy makeup. Let's get started. First off, I'm going to remove all her makeup with these makeup removers, and I love them. They get literally everything off. Next, I'm going to be using Revlon Photo Ready Perfecting Primer. Next, I'll be using this foundation and the words are faded, so I can't really read what the brand is. But it's from Nordstrom, so. We will be using an e.l.f. concealer under her eyes and any problem areas. Next, I will be using the Maybelline foundation powder in the shade Light. I'll be using the Hoola Bronzer by Benefit with this small brush. I'm going to be using more on her because this look is dark. To blend this in, I will just be using this brush and going on the top and bottom to blend the line in a little more. You want it to really show though, just because this look is more edgy, like you said. And I'll do the same to the other side. Finish both sides, you can see that this has even added some more definition to her cheekbones. Next, I will be using e.l.f. Baked Blush in the shade Peachy Cheeky with this brush. I will be doing her eyebrows, and I'll be using this shade of brown just because it's going to be closest to her actual eyebrows and won't be too dark. I will be setting it with the Anastasia Clear Gel and defining it with this concealer. Feed the poor till there are never reach no more. So I will be using both a combination of the Hoola bronzer and the Beauty Benefit blush, and I will be putting that in the crease. So next I will be using this Wet n Wild gel eyeliner, and I will be using this smudge brush.
Zac Efron. Fuck yeah.
Girl, you look fierce AF right now. Keep your eye open. Don't blink that shit. Don't blink that shit. Don't do it. I see
you. Oh my god, you made me mess up.
Towards her.
Shit, we're filming. It's 5 a.m. and I haven't slept for 24 hours.
He does not strut like that. Strut? Isn't that how you walk?
Can I lay down and do this?
Being a girl is hard.
I don't want glue stuff on my eye holes.
Ronnie, if you... I'm invisible. So that is it for today. And it's been a long, long night.
Took a power nap.
An hour power nap. So if you like this video, make sure to give it a big thumbs up. And if you want to recreate this look, just send me a picture of it on Twitter, Instagram, tag me, and have a good day, week, or whatever.
Have a lovely day.
And